Hi, this is Renee, Custom Scraps by Renee. I'm back today to do a paper piecing on a file from Little Scraps of Heaven, and it's called Mouse with Sunflower. And I've inked and chalked a whole set, and then about five of the mice, so that we could do some of the eyes together. So we can go ahead and get started, and we'll put together this little scenery part for the little mouse before we start on him. Everybody's having a good day. It's football day here. Saturday and Sunday is always football day. I live in Nebraska, and the Huskers lost yesterday, big time. But I guess that was not unexpected, since they played Michigan, who is rated number 2 in the nation. And we haven't been a very good team for years, so. But hopefully we have a new coach, and hopefully he will help bring the Huskers back to being a successful team. We haven't even made it to a bowl game in years. That's how bad it's been. So the little sunflowers, and then these are the little leaves. And I inked everything in Stampin' Up! Inks. I don't know if you guys want me to tell you the color of the inks that I use, but they're all Stampin' Up! And we are back up in the 80s and 90s until next weekend. And next weekend, maybe, we'll finally be in fall. of sunflowers. There's a pumpkin. Can pull out some of these mice. Then his tail will go right there. And he has just little black eyes, but I'm gonna change him to two-part eyes. kind of cute with these big feet. Nose. And I'll do his eyes. Maybe. That's why that looks funny, because it's on the wrong side. Glad I cut that before it dried too much. Start with this eyelashes, and I'm using the 03 Tombow Mono Drawing Pen is what it's called. And I'm gonna outline it with the same pen. And take my natural gray, extra dark. And I start at the bottom. And the same with this one. My magenta pan pastels, and actually pick up some of the broken pieces and then just go right over the top of the black. And I turn my little brush around as I do, and then blow away any excess. I kind of just keep turning my brush so that the pieces fall all the way around the cheek. And this is that the Brisk Learner pen, and it looks like it's a 1.0. And then I have that titanium white. I should probably, I don't know, highlight more. And I make those kind of dark because when I use the Nouveau drops, if those aren't dark, then they'll just disappear. So I'll just use the Morning Dew Nouveau drops on his eyes. And I have used Glossy Accents for, I've been scrapbooking for, 20 years. And I haven't ever ran into a problem with it doing anything to my pages, or it hasn't cracked or done anything like that, you know. With it. Okay, so now let's put them. And there's the little mouse with sunflowers. And I can put together another mouse and we can do the eyes. I'll put them over there. I'll grab some more mouse pieces. These are all the same. pretty easy to put together. Do the eyelashes really quick. Well, I don't do them really quick. And then I'll do the pan pastels. And we could go with this is ultramarine blue instead of always going with one shows up even more than the magenta. I like the blue, and I've used purple too, and purple is really pretty too. Lighting. the little morning dew on these eyes. And there's this little mouse going with these two little mouse together. So they're a little mouse with sunflower. It's an SVG file from Little Scraps of Heaven. And I hope you like what you see. If you do, please hit that like button. I want to thank my new subscribers. And my current subscribers, I want to thank you guys a lot for being there and supporting me. And hopefully things are going to be back to normal. See what happens when you have black pen pastels on your fingers. Anyway, I'll see you again in a couple days with another video. I have to get that off of there. Thank you and have a great day.